Nectar Cannabis. Their selection is dope.
Them like this. We flipped it on you, homie. Patrick, thank you so much. That was unbelievable. I'm blown away by your performance, and these people are so lucky, and so are we. I gotta say, the dribbling, how many are you juggling on the bounce there?
I was doing five right there.
You make Steph Curry look like Seth Curry. On the ball handling. That's his brother who's not as good. Yeah. It's cool. It's a little inside. I just wanted to ask, what age did you start juggling?
Like, when's the first time? I was 12.
12? Yep. Is that early or late in the game for a juggler?
It's for a professional, it's kind of late in the game. Late? I mean, I wish I'd started when I was a baby. I worked with Cirque du Soleil, and they would be like a year and a half working on their handstands. Like, crazy stuff.
Yeah, but a 18-month-year-old can do handstands. It's no, there's like, go, and then just do it. You know,
I often wish that I did get started earlier. It would have been more helpful. But I mean, I'm self-taught for the most part.
That's fantastic.
I never went to circus school or anything.
Come on, God.
I never went to circus school.
So you didn't have to get in the clown car and ride the tiny bike and all of the
No,
other...
I did that on my own accord.
Oh, good. How long were you in Cirque du Soleil?
12 years total.
Oh, my gosh.
Not all from, like, start to finish, but over the years. I started in 93. Yep, and I was 18. I'm 41 now, so...
And you are... Oh, God. Apparently, juggling and magic, eternal life for you, my friend.
Thank you.
You and the carrot juice over here. I gotta mix those together. What's the hardest thing that you've juggled? Like, something that you're just like, oh, my God, I can't believe I got several of those in rotation.
Most of it's numbers juggling. Not your dog, yes. I juggle her dog. I was going to do that tonight, but then
puppy
it got
juggling?
Late. Yeah, I had.
Oh,
I had,
will you please?
She
has come
a Chihuahua.
Will you please come back and puppy juggle?
I will. Oh. I will. I'll do that. It's fun. Yeah.
We will break the internet if we can. We get three Chihuahuas.
That's good. Not three. We just have one. But
can we do it with the balls?
We can do it with the balls. Yeah. Definitely.
Oh my God, that is like the title bout of the millennium. That of the millennium. Your heart out, Will Smith. We got to do that.
Yeah, we'll do it.
We know what's happening next time. Patrick McGuire, everybody, let's hear more.
Thank you, guys.